So right now I am playing Horse World with my sister. She's right here. One second, I'm gonna let her ride me. Okay, so Horse World is a game where you can be horses. Horses or humans, so you can ride horses. And don't forget to like this video and don't forget to subscribe as well. So I am just gonna be exploring this because I've only played this game like 2 times, just like for fun and stuff. So I decided to go and do a video about it. So this is a deep water. That's pretty cool. Nice deep water. I'm just gonna be like exploring around, just doing my kind of like my own thing. So let's just, and why did she get off? Get back on me. Right now she is not talking, just because. Well, I'm gonna be looking at this thing because it has holes and I think it looks pretty cool. And I fell, that's okay. Okay, so now I'm gonna go down the waterfall. This place is really fun, I like it. It's fun. So, one second, I need to let her ride me. Oops, don't want that to happen. Okay, good. So now I'm gonna go this way to see some other stuff. Oh, there's a racing track and the jumping track over here. This is pretty cool. So we can like just run around and, oh, wow, there's the cloud. Okay, that's cool. Oh, my sister wants to see. It's just the cloud and it's moving. Well, that is what, yeah, that's what happened, so. I like this bridge because it's like a dirt bridge. I like it. Ooh, and then there's this stuff. We can jump and a jump and a jump, jump. That's pretty cool. We just jump. That's pretty cool. Okay, so now let's move on to our next area. I'm just gonna be following this path, pretty much. So I'm gonna check out this area. Like, this is like, I don't really know. And Haley fell off. Okay, get back on. Ooh, underwater looks pretty cool. Also, I will not be exploring the Skyland just because I don't have any wings yet. So, yeah. Again, I know that there's like a little sign that says Skyland where we need to fly to. And I've only been playing this game for a little bit, so I don't know. Okay. I like this. It's seaweedy. And I think this would be good for like the Game Pass, the seahorse. The wobbly wood. I want to make it wobble more. Is there a way that I can make it wobble more? No? Ooh, a swing. I'm gonna go on the swing. There we go. And the swing just stays still, pretty much. And she's gonna go on the swing. I like that we can go on trees here. We can just like sit down on the trees. Oh, I think she needs some help. Are you gonna get on? All right, there you go. I wanna get you on the swing. Oh, so the swing can wobble. Okay, well, I hope you have fun. We get to getting very wobbly. Oops, accidentally fell. Wow, that is getting super wobbly. I can't believe, oh, nope, never mind. I was gonna say that, I can't believe she's still on, but nope, she fell off. Ooh, this horse is nice, has little braids. It's like nice, but I don't really like it. I don't like that horse. Ooh, that's cool. What does hoof do? That's weird. I don't know what hoof means or what it does, but who cares? Let's explore some more. This is kind of like the village area. Small little village. Ooh, there's a lava area over there. Okay, I'm gonna go over there. Ooh. First, I must eat the apples. Wait, where did Haley go? Oh, she went over there. Ooh, what's a unicorn? Ooh, fancy. I think the unicorn looks cool. Ooh, fire and lava over here. This looks pretty cool. Pretty cool. Ooh, we can go through the fire too. I'm a fireproof horse now. Ooh, look at this. It's like the other place, like with the mythical, like the see-through trees and stuff when at the beginning of the video. Ooh, a cave. A kind of weird looking cave, but I like it. Well, like it's a good looking cave, but it has these little, I don't know, branches of lava or something. Ooh, it's a mushroom. I can eat the mushrooms. Yummy, yummy mushrooms. There we go. So now I am gonna go and explore some more. I'm gonna go and look over here, just in like the forest area. Ooh, another, we can eat grass. I was wondering how we can eat grass. Yum, 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 yum. Okay, who cares? Okay, so now, ooh, what's this over here? Is there something fun over here? Or is it just water? I think it's just water. I'm still gonna explore. A tiny little puddle. Super tiny. Okay. Oh, what does this do? Oh, so we can like give money? Hmm. That's a cool little thing. Oh, and there she is, my little sister. She was riding on that seahorse. Oh, nope, that's not her. But I like this whole little wheat field. I don't know, it just looks pretty cool. Wheat is everywhere. Ooh, a white tree. I'm gonna see what that white tree is. Oop, I see Haley. She's all the way over there. Oops, not what I wanted. I really need to change the settings on that. But first I shall explore. She's all the way down there. Can I climb this tree? I think I almost can. I'm so close. Aw. I'm coming for you. Yay. Okay, so. Yeah, I'm gonna follow them. I love how the little tail kind of like wiggles when they run. It just like wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I think it looks pretty cool. The unicorn. That looks cool. Ooh, and another unicorn. One with wings and one without wings. I think you probably need to buy the wings for them. So yeah. I am on top of the tree. Okay, so now I am gonna, see, up there is the Skylands. But I need to, you know, fly. Waterfall jump. Whee! Then I'm back underwater. I think I pretty much explored everything. Can I move the wiggly wood? I can move it. I don't think there's much that I haven't like explored yet. I think this is pretty much just it. You know, just like a couple of cool stuff. Nice little river. Tiny little river. And then a big river. A little bit deep, but not like really, really deep. So now I'll just go over here, bounce around some more. Okie dokie. Also, don't forget to comment if you guys like this game too. I wanna know if I should do more of these like games and stuff, like more Roblox or more other games, like exploring and stuff. Go back over here. All I need to do is follow like this little path there. I like how much it like glows, and then there's a big tree in the middle. You kind of really like can't see it, like this whole little like enchanted forest, I'm guessing. Oh, There she is. She's right there. Okay. I'm gonna get her. But right now we're gonna be changing world actually.